It's Wednesday, so let's pay it forward to an Oklahoman deserving some special recognition. Tonight, we actually have two winners. They're part of a group of Oklahoma women at the Stitching Post and more, working with their hands and sewing machines to provide love and comfort to children who need it. So join First Fidelity Bank and me as we pay it forward. Inside this building, some talented women are working away on a labor of love. These ladies are part of Project Linus.
Who among you doesn't depend on someone or something to help you get through the day?
A group named after the Peanuts cartoon character who was always carrying his security blanket. These volunteer blanketeers are providing their own kind of security here, sewing together blankets and quilts for children seriously ill, traumatized, or otherwise in need. Their slogan is, "The best kind of sleep under heaven above is under a blanket handmade with love."
I'm actually an ER physician, and I actually had some blankets with me in the emergency department one night. I was life-flighting a girl to Children's Hospital, and, you know, took the blanket out and said, "Here, you know, this is for you." She goes, "You made this just for me?" And I said, "Yeah, with the help of some friends, we did." The mother, who's actually, I didn't realize, was a nurse, she hugged me, and they were crying, and it was cold, and so it was just a really a wonderful moment.
These are wonderful.
Shireen Anderson and Linda Crook are two that have been an important part of this Linus project and have been nominated for Pay It Forward by a fellow volunteer.
Well, Shireen and Linda are over in the Stitching Post. We're across the street right now. I'm here with Debbie Winstead, who has nominated them, and Tammy Brakeville from First Fidelity.
We know that everyone that has received a blanket from the Linus Project is just truly blessed, and First Fidelity Bank would like to help pay it forward. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I think that they need a lot of recognition. They've made sure that last year at least 879, I think, at the last count, blankets for last year, and this year we've already given over 160, and it's only March 1st.
Then it was time to go pay it forward.
Okay, let's go do it.
This is it.
I'm Kevin Ogle from News Channel 4.
Yes.
And we have a program called Pay It Forward. Have you seen it?
I have.
Listen, y'all are great. You don't get nearly the recognition you need. We all love you. We know you spent tons of money. There's two for you and two for you, and just keep on doing what you're doing.
You know it'll go right back to Project Linus.
It goes right back. Thank you so much.
What do you think, ladies?
Yay! Thank you very much. I'm very surprised.
These volunteers use every resource they can find for their special work. They even recruited a 6'8 anchor man today for a hard-to-reach spot.
You want to put two in there just to make sure it stays.
But the focus here is all about children.
We love to give to any child. We don't care what their needs are, just a phone call. And if anyone needs a quilt, call Project Linus.
A lot of these blankets and quilts are given to children in foster care, so they have something of their own to take with them wherever they go. When they present blankets to those kids, the emotions can be overpowering.
I can't handle it. Shireen goes and takes them.
I can see you tearing up here.
Yeah. It's just, I mean, they just have nothing, and so it's their hug from us.
Lots of hugs come from their talented and dedicated fingers, their special way of paying it forward.